In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 10. Let us start. Go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible, oracle.com. Click on it. After clicking, you need to click on download Java. Here different versions are visible. Okay, we want for Windows, so I'll click here. After clicking Windows, three versions are visible. We want the x64 installer, so I'll just click on the exe file. Download will start. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started, click next. Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. We have successfully installed Java. Click close. Now let us set the path. For that, go to C drive. We installed Java in program files. Here it is. Double click. Double click the JDK path. Double click the bin path. And here it is. Copy the path. Minimize. Go to start. Type environment variables. Click on edit the system environment variables. That is, click open. Here click environment variables. Double click the path. Click new. Right click and paste the same path. Okay. Click OK. We need to also set the Java home path. For that click new. Type Java underscore home. Under variable value, paste the same path but remove bin now. Click OK, OK and the last OK. We have successfully installed Java. Let us verify. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Now type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed Java. Now to run your first Java program, refer to the link in the video description. With that, we have also added a Java tutorial link. Thank you for watching the video.